The 2400 cutoff saw uses a 28-inch carbide tipped blade and is electrically controlled by a single operator working at a master console. From this console, the operator guides the complete manufacturing process from cant to finished product. With the touch of a button, the operator can turn a cant to any desired position before it is end trimmed and cut to length.